the single biggest challenge, biggest problem facing the Chesapeake Bay is water quality.
Stripers would rather eat a little bit in water they like than a lot in water that they don't like.
Not enough people think about where all that water starts. And it all starts somewhere, and that's the headwater.
This is the story of two seemingly unrelated fish that help us understand the connectivity within our environment and the importance of a healthy Chesapeake Bay watershed.